guys. Penny Lulu, and today we are in Beaumont, Texas at St. Michael's Orthodox Christian Church for the Mediterranean Festival. I need to go find me some baklava, but you know what? It smells so good around here, I may have to find more than that. You are on the road with Penny. Let's go see what we can find. What you got today?
So here I have fresh cold brew iced coffee, and we're also serving awamet, which is a Lebanese donut hole. It's very similar to a beignet. It gets served with simple syrup, which is water, sugar, and orange blossom.
They had lots of activities for kids. Slow down, you're eating too fast. That's more like it. And there was shopping. Baklava and more. Ooh, all kinds of Mediterranean pastries. If you've never been in the sanctuary of St. Michael's, you need to go check it out. They have some beautifully ornate details, and the stained glass is outstanding.
Stuff grape leaves are?
Yes.
It's a grape leaf from a grapevine. Usually does not make grapes. And it's stuffed with meat and rice and spices. And it's cooked in lemon juice and water with salt.
And this is like a staple of the Greek Mediterranean diet.
Right. Now we have the Greek ones over there, and then these are the Middle Eastern ones. They're just a little bit different. Not much.
Awesome. Thank you. Tell you what, guys, I wish smell-o-vision was a thing already, because God, if you could have smelled the delicious food that was over there. I wish I'd have had time to test it out, but honey, I didn't get a chance to. I did grab me some baklava to take on the road to check out later, but I'm on a time crunch on to our next adventure. Now, if you've enjoyed what we've been doing, please subscribe to our channel, and you can check us out on Facebook too. Until the next time, you're on the road with Penny. Baklava! Ooh!
Dripping on my chin.
I gotta let y'all go.